the past and the future crash on the 2021 Ford Mustang Mach-E, which is propelled by the automaker's indisputable horse vehicle and fueled only by power. Despite the fact that it shares a name and comfortable styling signals with the Mustang, the all-electric hybrid in any case is totally random. With two accessible battery sizes and either back or all-wheel drive, Ford says the Mach-E can give up to 300 miles of driving extent. Its five traveler lodge is fitted with contemporary highlights and frontline infotainment alternatives, just as some novel load and capacity arrangements. While idealists may call an electric Mustang hybrid blasphemous, Ford expects the name and structure adjustment to build intrigue and help sell duplicates when the 2021 Mach-E goes discounted in late 2020. The 2021 Mustang Mach-E is Ford's first all-electric hybrid, and it was structured and named after the organization's famous horse vehicle. The Mach-E likewise gives proper respect to the Mach 1 moniker that has been utilized on superior Mustangs of old. Passage said it went with the name since it required the electric hybrid to be as alluring as a Tesla to introduce its new period of electric vehicles.